Good morning, all. How are you today? Some morning humor here. Food's a love. With Valentine's Day coming up, I'm looking at this interesting book. And so I'm going to scroll down to this paragraph here. Okay, let's look at this. The thoughtful preparation of a meal for a loved one is consequently filled with great romantic significance. The hero of Ben Jonson's play, Volpone, promises to create for his love a meal of extraordinary rarity. The heads of parrots, the tongues of nightingales, the brains of peacocks and ostriches shall be our food. And could we get the phoenix? Though nature lost her kind, she were our dish. So, okay, guys, can you imagine? So these are the things that they used to do. Okay. The imagery of love and food is deeply intermingled, as both the anticipation and the actual experience of each carries a powerful sexual charge. Sexual love and desire are often described as an unquenchable thirst or appetite which may remain tantalizing, unfulfilled, or be indulged to excess. The thoughtful preparation of a meal for a loved one is consequently, I can't get it out, consequently filled with great romantic significance. So let's go over to, oh, there's the peacock now. Let's look at the peacock. I don't want that peacock's brain. I really don't. Leave that peacock alone. Here's the call of the peacock. Oh, God. He's probably going to cry for help. That peacock knows what's coming. That peacock knows.